Hello everyone, in this video I will show you the terms commonly used in liquid cargo calculations. To start with, we have OBQ, onboard quantity, TOV, total observed volume, FW, free water, GOV, gross observed volume, GSV, gross standard volume, TCV, total calculated volume, TCO, total cargo on board, VCF, volume correction factor, WCF, weight correction factor, UTI, allage and temperature interface, EPI, American Petroleum Institute, VEF, vessel experience factor, ASTM, American Society for Testing and Materials, American Society for Testing and Materials. Okay guys, ASTM tables 6 alpha, 54 alpha, 6 bravo, 54 bravo, table 11, table 13, and table 52. We have density at 15 degrees centigrade, density in air, volume, weight in vacuum and weight in air, allage means free space above the liquid content in the tank. We have also allage table. Allage table means tabulated volume quantity of every allage measurement of a specific cargo tanks. So okay guys, these are the common terms used in liquid cargo calculations.